Number one, what are you going to do this weekend? Make your own sentence, yes.
I'm going to do rent a DVD.
Okay, number two, when's he going to borrow some books?
He's going to borrow some books Thursday. In Thursday.
And number three, is he going to read a novel this afternoon?
Yes, he is.
Okay. Number four, where's he going to go?
He's going to go on drugstore.
What?
Drugstore.
One more time, okay? Sorry, I didn't hear very well.
Yes, he's going to drugstore.
One more time?
He's going to drugstore. He is going to go drugstore.
He's going to go to the drugstore. Number five. Where are they going to go?
They are going to go to supermarket. A supermarket. They are going to go to supermarket.
Okay. And also you say in, right? Actually it's on. So sorry.
Yeah.
Can you read this article?
Ocean City Sports is a store that sells all types of sports equipment.
Equipment.
They sell things for hiking, biking, and running. They have a large selection of many different types of skates. Skating of all kinds is very popular in Ocean City.
Popular
in Ocean City, so the store is often busy. More inline skates, which are like ice skates with wheels.
Mm-hmm.
Inline skates sales are generally higher during the warmer months. In the spring, inline skates also begin to increase. A lot of inline skates are sold in July and August. Sales depend on the time of year.
Of what?
Of year.
Uh-huh.
Highest totals are usually in June and July. Many people come to Ocean City for a vacation in these months as temperatures decrease. So do inline skate sales.
Thank you.